It's time for some carbon-based gaming.
Salutations. Let's go.
Is that blood? No, never mind. No traps, please. On my way. Be useful.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Can't give up now. Mind my step.
Ready and willing.
Never a dull moment. catch a break.
I've assessed our encounter with the Netherbrain from every angle. I know why we failed. The problem was not the stones. The problem was you. You can make only one move at a time, but the Netherbrain calculates every possible move at once. It knows what you will do. It knows everything you could possibly do. You cannot outmaneuver it. To defeat it, you would have to think like an Anithid. Better yet, be one. Your mind is not capable of this. Mine is. You will give the stones to me. I will assimilate Orpheus, and then I will be able to leave this prison to face the brain.
This fella and his ultimatums. But he's forgetting one thing. We could become Illithid. I mean, I could. You could trust me to do what needs to be done.
I will consume his thoughts, his knowledge, his brain. In theory, yes. You have embraced transformation so far, but this would be a complete evolution. And you will be an Illithid for the rest of your days. Is this really something you would be willing to accept?
This is not the kind of decision to make based solely on your own wisdom. You must discuss it privately.
This may be our last chance to defeat the brain.
Quite the choice you're faced with. Surrender the Netherstones to a mind flayer, or surrender your soul and become one. If you need advice, I'll do my best. Though I have to say, I've not much to draw on in this case. It's rather a unique predicament to have landed yourself with. The orb? Why ever would we need to talk about that? I assure you, it remains stable as ever in spite of our encounter with the Netherbrain. The Karsite Weave is primed for godhood as soon as we have the crown within our grasp. You'll soon have far greater things to be glad of. I promise you that.
The Emperor might be right, but we're not out of options yet. Let me transform. I'm not long for this world. I can feel it. You can trust me to use the stones as we planned, to defeat the brain and nothing more. It's the perfect solution. Say you agree. Please. I've never been more sure of anything. This heart inside me is about to blow. Doesn't matter which body it takes out with it, right? If this is the end for me, let me be the motherfucker who saved the world. You're very fucking welcome, soldier. If anyone was gonna look even better with tentacles, it was gonna be me. Let's do this.
I trust you have aired opinions and grievances and made your decision. Are you ready to become a Mind Flayer? Very well. I had the means to evolve you. I took this one from the Nautiloid. I have been nurturing it ever since, priming it for your use. Open your mind to it. Its latent potential will do the rest.
Latent potential. All right, let's do this. I'm ready. Turn me, damn it!
Still Karlak for now, only there's a hunger in her eyes that wasn't there before.
You feel it, don't you? The hunger. Embrace it. Feed. A challenge now lies ahead of us, the Netherbrain. Come, we must follow the Brain's path. This time, we will not fail.
Oh, I think I'm going to be sick.
Come, it's time to leave.
I'm not sure what I was expecting, but whatever that was, it was worse.
Nauseating spectacle aside, I hope we made the right choice.
This is wild. I'm myself, but more. It's like I'm beyond myself. I can sense things I never knew were there.
And my engine, it's silent. No heat. No gears. Still there, but no longer threatening to explode. Soldier? Yes. Yes. My God. Is it possible? Shit. I'm gonna be all right. I get to be alive. I get to stay. As a hideous monster, sure. But one that can feel, think, live. But I'm still myself. And I know what our mission is.
I'm glad I get to do the honors.
I'm glad for you, Karlach. It's hardly the life anyone dreams of, but... well, it's a life.
I'll do you one better than good. Let's do something absolutely legendary.
What a charmer.
Still alive. So that's progress. May the gods take you first. Have to keep going.
Next.
Maya!
All's well that ends. Oh, not as bad as it could have.
We have lost much already, and we will lose more before the day is out. But even when the last soul falls, Baldur's Gate will stand. For Baldur's Gate is more than just a city. It is more than a place of opportunity for those of mercantile spirit. More than a place of refuge for those who are lost. More than a home for friends, loved ones, and adventuring souls. Baldur's Gate is a place where anyone can find what they need, if they're just willing to fight for it. Today, Baldur's Gate needs us. Today, we fight for... You're late, friend. This is the one you spoke of.
The very same. The champion we've been waiting for. The one who will save Baldur's Gate from ruin.
Appearances may change, but they do not mask the one within. This one, I know. Observe with whom it traveleth, friends. This mind flayer will fight with thee. It will save thy city and thy lives.
My steel is yours, and I'm not alone.
Never thought I'd be fighting alongside a mind flayer. But I'll fight with you. With magic.
I'm better at crafting steel than wielding it. Your friend here is armored and potion-fueled and ready for battle.
I have marshaled the best the Flaming Fist has to offer. We will fight to the last.
The Moon Maiden's silver light is a shield in dark times. Today, it is mine to wield. And I hold her sword.
You've bought yourself some Zentish steel. Use it well.
I'm in the mood to crack some skulls after that fuckery in the Temple of Baal. The City Watch will be glad to oblige me.
Not sure what I have to offer a mind flayer, if I'm honest. But I hope my words of encouragement and reassurance will strengthen your resolve.
The journey has been brutal, but I stand here a Hellrider once more, and I would die a proud man if I died this day.
My dark forces are at your command today. We have a common goal.
All the strength of the lands we healed flows through me, and from me to you, no matter what form you take.
Nature's servant awaits.
Glad to have you with us, and not a moment too soon.
The air is thick with anticipation. All eyes are on you. They're expecting a speech, something to stir their hearts and put fire in their bellies for the fight ahead. What will a mind flayer say that could encourage them on the threshold of battle? Uncertainty ripples through them. That a mind flayer could appeal to freedom is a confusing notion.
To our freedom! We'll prepare ourselves. We'll be ready when you call upon us. Baldurin's grace be with you.
You feel a tickle of mirth in the Emperor's thoughts. If they only knew the truth.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
Even I was surprised by how well the owlbear would take to the potions. Just look at it. Glorious little creature. Well, not so little anymore.
Dragons! Overhead! Stay low! Mind Flayer! It's over.
He's frightened of your illithid ally, but the very fact it hasn't killed him on sight gives him reason to pause. Can the rumors be true? Is this really the Mind Flayer who could save the city?
Run!
mission in her name.
Ha! Eating strange mushrooms can be dangerous, you know. At least let's talk about it.
take you.
Hope your soul is in good hands.
Got it.
Happy place. danger.
If you enjoyed that video, please like and subscribe for more. Or consider checking out one of the related playlists on the channel.